I'm here with Susie Johnson after today's 3-1 win over Butler. Coach, it was a great win overall. I mean, we talked last time, and you said all you have to do is limit errors, and you did that. You look at the first and third set, and that's really where you came out strong. So talk, give me some reason why those two were so successful.
Well, the thing is, it's like we keep just talking about being organized, and that's really in sports. You want to be organized. You want to be play steady. And sometimes it's hard because Butler played really well and they were increasing their level of competition with us. So we had to kind of keep increasing it. So it kind of got us a little discombobulated a bit. But then we were able to kind of get that back as the match, kind of went on.
Now, both of your setters had double doubles tonight. I mean, they played tremendously. What do they mean to this team and the success of this team?
Oh, they mean so much to this team. They're both so fiercely competitive and so committed. And defensively, they really worked hard in the last 12 months to really get better and better. And I'm just so proud of that because they got the double-double, and they also are just making really good choices. And then they're making really good adjustments when they need to because every one of our hitters is different. And so we have to set a little different to every single person. And I'm so proud of them that they're able to kind of be such great leaders and team players for this team.
Yeah, you used a different lineup multiple times throughout the match tonight. I mean, you have the ability to go pretty deep on your bench. Explain that and what the reasoning is behind that.
Well, we have a lot of people on our team. We have 18, and I want to make sure that we train really hard every day. And I see who trains hard. I see they all do, and they're all ready. And they're all so committed to focusing during the match, the whole 18 of them. So I want to make sure that I give them opportunities when needed. And sometimes you just need more people to come in and make a change, and we were able to do that tonight. So I was really proud of the team because they knew exactly what the game plan was when they went in. And that's really important to know that and pay attention to that so we can then finish and win the match.
Finally, we're off to a 7-1 start, best start since 07. So, I mean, it's a great run so far. How are we going to keep up that success moving forward?
Well, I think, we're really pretty good at keeping one set at a time, one match at a time, and then having a focus at practice. So after the weekend ends, I'm going to assess what the focus should be. This week was urgency, and I'm seeing that change from last weekend. And we started off very slow last weekend, and then we were able to come through. But this time, we'll have to just see but we're really, this team is maturing, and they're learning how to sustain winning. And, it's early in the season still, so we're going to just continue to teach them and teach, and winning is a little learning. You got to continue to learn to win. And this team is just really fun to coach. So we'll see what happens next week.
That's great. Congratulations once again, and thank you.